Good morning, guys. Welcome to today's video. I'm only gonna keep you for a minute here. A huge warning. Right now. Very loud sounds. Okay. So, if you wear headphones, doesn't need to be very loud. If you have speakers, doesn't need to be very loud. It's pretty loud on its own. I didn't turn the volume up. That's just how loud it was in the arena. And also, many flashing lights. So, do beware, there will be a lot of flashing lights. Take note, there were three different cameras. There's footage from three different cameras in this video. So, my little pocket camera didn't really go as I planned. My little pocket camera was a lot shakier this time than before, than the last time I had used it at a concert. And when it gets really shaky and I'm moving the camera around a lot, just don't really pay attention to the visual, but pay attention to the audio. So I hope you enjoy this video. You can get to it.
I'm gonna still trust you again. And I want to encourage you. I don't know what is going on tonight, but look back at God's hand of faithfulness in your life. You know, I look back and I see even in the darkest time, and I thought I would never, you guys listen, I thought I would never be able to get through that. I was a 22-year-old kid watching my wife suffer through cancer, and she went to be with the Lord. I didn't have a clue what was going on. And God literally, He healed my heart. He got me through the darkest hour. He can do exactly the same thing. People say, you must be this great man of faith that you can get through. I would never be able to do that. I was like, nah, you have the same spirit within you that I have within me. God would give you the same strength. And so I tell you that tonight, God has given you that strength and the ability to walk through those pains and those hurts. There's probably people here tonight that were affected by what happened even this week. There's always 6 degrees of separation in some way, and we know that. And even in the darkest time, God says, I'm in control. I know what I'm doing. And I love even when we stray and we give up sometimes. I love how He leaves the 99. Do you realize that? I love the story of the prodigal son. I love that. I mean, and we run back to him. He's there with his arms open wide. But I really love when it talks about he actually leaves the 99 to go for the one. When we stray, he chases after us. It's incredible. I'm writing this song one time. I'm just like, okay, God, thank you that you take me back every single time. This song's called Take You Back.
Woo!
To make me strong. even when the pain is coming through, you take me back. Thank you.
Shame, whatever that may be, God can set you free, but God, Jesus.
answer to all that we need. Quit running to the things of the world that will leave you empty and never fulfill anything in your life. It's only Jesus. It's only Jesus. That's it. Until we understand that, we're going to keep looking for other things. Why, even as believers, do we do that?
Bye.
high school picture, I see cameras go up to take the picture of my high school picture. Once again, all over. So I want you to see, this is my first album, Stay. Remember that album? Anybody know? Tim U Sweet. Now if you notice the sideburns, this is what I called my Wolverine sideburns today, right? Oh, young Jeremy, he didn't know what he was doing back then. He just, you know, a lot ahead of him. All right, let's move on. All right, now. So this guy right here didn't know how to smile yet. You know, I didn't know what I was doing. It's photo shoots. I'm a guy from Indiana. I picked corn in the summertime, didn't know what was going on. But I'm going to say this. That shirt, exactly. I don't think that shirt was in style back then either. I kind of think I might have taken it from my dad's closet from the 70s, possibly. Pretty cool. Anyway, let's move on. No, it's not too bad. This is like Happy Jeremy. I just got married. I'm super happy. I still have my 3 earrings hanging out over there. But if you do notice this, is the sideburns have been trimmed a little bit. My wife convinced me to trim off my Wolverine sideburns, which I'm forever indebted to her for doing that. So thank you, honey. Love you. Alright, let's move on. Alright, this. Okay, now. About diet blonde, I guess, and wear a corduroy jacket. And I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing with my hands? What is that? A power move. So she said, oh, someone does. All right, let's move on. Next picture. Okay, this is me and my wife. That hair, there's like 3 different shades of that. Okay, let's move on. I can't explain that. That's too embarrassing. Okay, this is my emo face. You see here?
Oh, yeah.
My hair's black. So I don't know why I decided to dye black. I'm, you know, at this point, I'm getting older and looking and thinking about life a little bit, kind of emo. So let's move on to this next phase. Now this guy right here, I like this guy. He's kind of like, you know, I got a beard, I have 3 kids now. I'm a dad. This is my I'm a dad photo. So, you know, anyway, so moving on to me now. So this is just me now. Thank you for going through memory lane with me of my years of 2 years. I think I realized, for one, I don't understand photo shoots, but you have to do them, I guess. But I'm a t-shirt and jeans guy. I just realized that. As much as they try to put me in different things, I'm just a t-shirt and jeans guy. Always will be. So, you know what I'm saying? Anyway. So can I play, do you guys know any of my old songs in here? Like, some and you guys sing with me? Is that cool?
Woo!
Again. Right, Toby, are you ready? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3.
My shoulder now.
Let this new life offer be your saving grace. Let this old life crumble. Let it fade. Let it fade.
That's unsettling.
You felt yourself
through everything that's empty, yeah. You can't live this way too long. It's more than this.
It's more than this. I've been standing on the run to be too long.
Thank you.
11 says the same spirit that rose Jesus Christ from the grave lives within us. So my point is this, is that we can get fired up, which is amazing. God gives us emotions, but it doesn't stop here. We have to press in because the enemy is going to try to steal, kill, and destroy still. And the seeds that are planted, he's going to try to rob. So we have to press in because I believe that God wants to do another great revival in this nation. I do. And I believe if we can truly press in to his power, to his spirit, we can see that happen. And I just want to be a cheerleader. We have to get on our knees and cry out for more Jesus. And cry out and say, God, I surrender all so that you can pour your spirit into me. As we sing this, the scripture even says, go and make disciples of all nations. Go, you guys. Because going here, go here. But walk out with his power and his spirit. Amen. This song's called Same Power.